benign versus malignant tumors. Three types of features. First is microscopic features, second one is gross features, and third one is clinical features. First, microscopic features. Differentiation and anaplasia. In benign tumors, the tumors are well differentiated. But in malignant tumors, the tumor cells are poorly differentiated and anaplasia is a characteristic. Pleomorphism. In benign tumors, pleomorphism is not seen. But in malignant tumor, pleomorphism is commonly present. Nuclear morphology. In benign tumors, nuclear morphology is usually normal. But in malignant tumors, nucleus is hyperchromatic with irregular outline and pleomorphism. Nucleoli. In benign tumors, nucleoli is usually absent. But in malignant tumor, nucleoli is prominent and present. Mitotic activity. In benign tumors, mitotic activity is rare, and if present, they are normal and bipolar. In malignant tumor, mitotic activity rate is high and may be abnormal or atypical, like tripolar, quadripolar, multipolar mitotic bodies may be seen. Tumor giant cells. In benign tumor, tumor giant cells are not present. But in malignant tumor, tumor giant cells may be seen and show nuclear atypia. Nuclear cytoplasmic ratio. In benign tumor, nuclear cytoplasmic ratio is normal, 1:4 to 1:6. But in malignant tumor, the nuclear cytoplasmic ratio is increased, as much as 1:1. Polarity. In benign tumor, cell polarity is maintained, but in malignant tumor, cell polarity is lost. Chromosomal abnormality. In benign tumor, chromosomal abnormality is not found, but in malignant tumor, chromosomal abnormality is usually seen. Now, gross features. Border or capsule. In benign tumor, the tumor is well circumscribed or encapsulated by fibrous capsule. But in malignant tumor, the capsule is poorly defined and tumors are not well circumscribed. Areas of necrosis and hemorrhage. In benign tumor, necrosis and hemorrhage is not present. But in malignant tumor, necrosis and hemorrhage are commonly found during microscopic examination. Now, clinical features. Rate of growth. In benign tumor, rate of growth is usually slow. But in malignant tumor, rate of growth is relatively very high. Local invasiveness. In benign tumor, invasion is not present. But in malignant tumor, invasiveness is a high characteristic, and they invade surrounding normal tissues. Metastasis. In benign tumor, metastasis is usually absent. But in malignant tumor, metastasis is frequently present, and it is a special characteristic of malignant tumor. Prognosis. In benign tumor, prognosis is usually good. But in malignant tumor, prognosis is poor. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, please subscribe and share it. Thank you.